guys, it's Luke Celia Kitchen here today. And today, I'm going to be showing you how to make a beautiful and really quick and simple gluten-free and sugar-free chocolate cake in the mug. So first, you're just going to want to start off by mixing 2 tablespoons of sugar-free sugar, which I got in Cunningham's Pharmacy on the Dublin Road in Athlone. And you're going to mix that with 1 egg. So you're just going to want to mix this together until it's nice and combined. And now to that, you're just going to add in 1 tablespoon of oil and mix that in. And now to that, you're just going to add in 2 tablespoons of gluten-free self-raising flour along with 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder. And just give that a good mix together as well. Now, you're just going to want to put this beautiful mixture into the microwave for around a minute and a half. My microwave is a 700 watt, but if yours is higher, it could take less time, or if it's lower, it could take more time. So after a minute and a half, your chocolate cake should be looking something like this. It's really moist, beautiful, and delicious. So that's it for this video, guys. If you liked it, like, comment, subscribe, and all that. And thank you all for watching, and I will see you all in the next video.